Good night. God bless America. message for the people of Iraq. Go home and die, 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 die. Go home and die, die, die.
We'll be right back. said, don't touch that dial.
This is the 100,000 watt voice of...
Wouldn't it be nice to have all the fried chicken you want? Well, you can.
You'll save money every time you use your
phone.
Who believes the foundation is crumbling and there's...
Nazi henchmen.
Yeah, give the bad product a new label.
Mayonnaise and peanut butter sandwich.
I can't even fucking sleep. What's this in my head of a beat? Stay away, stay away. Like a girl without a brain. I got nothing left to do. Sit around, what to do? Gather information that discusses aggravation. I refuse. Don't be any more confused. What is happening to me? I'm the tool of our society.
Drug testing in our schools has proven.
Black one.
You and your friends see a man or woman in uniform, say thank you.
The important question is she a man?
Yes,
I'd call it, and he should
do this
sometimes.
By our actions, we have shown what kind of nation we are. We have shown the noble aims and good heart of America. Listen to your mom or dad.
Shot outside a liquor store.
Reflective
ladybugs by the
millions. Folks, I want to mention something. Don't send dead chickens back. In case a two or three of them die, don't send them back because the post office...
Abstinence for young people is the
male
indie
bait.
Plus, tonight at 9 Eastern, channel 273.
It's a no-brainer.
How can you handle it, right? You have to write it in braille and shove it up your ass.
out here and see about a few gun fought here in Mexico. That was a song from a little band called Ministry. They're getting damn big down here in the Southwest. So big, in fact, we're just gonna have to play another one. Let's go do a shot of Mezcal Tequila before you listen to the worm.
We recognize our greatest security is found in the relentless pursuit of these cold-blooded killers. The front of the new war is here in America. We're fighting a war against evil.
With us.